2021 has been a year of love and togetherness. Many celebrities who were in a serious relationship finally pulled the plug and took the sacred vows. As the year is about to end, let's rewind a little and check out the list of Indian celebrities who got married this year. Varun Dhawan and Natasha Dalal. The year began with Bollywood's handsome actor Varun Dhawan finally tying the knot with his longtime girlfriend Natasha Dalal. Their wedding took place on January 24 in Alibag. Diya Mirza and Vaibhav Rekhi. Actress Diya Mirza surprised everyone when she tied the knot with businessman Vaibhav Rekhi on February 15 this year. This is Diya and Vaibhav's second marriage. The couple also welcomed a baby in the month of May. Evelyn Sharma and Tushan Bhindi. Ye Jawani Hai Diwani actress Evelyn Sharma married her longtime boyfriend Tushan Bhindi this year. Their private wedding ceremony took place on May 15 in Australia. They welcomed a beautiful baby girl on November 12. Yami Gautam and Aditya Dhar. People were quite surprised when Yami Gautam shared her wedding pictures in June this year. Yami, who never talked about her private life, got married to Uri director Aditya Dhar on June 4 in a very simple and traditional ceremony held at Yami's farmhouse in Mandi, Himachal Pradesh. Riya Kapoor and Karan Bulani. Sonam Kapoor's sister and producer Riya Kapoor and Karan Bulani got married on August 14 this year after dating for almost a decade. It was a small private ceremony at Anil Kapoor's Juhu residence. Rajkumar Rao and Patra Lekha. Dating since 2010, Rajkumar Rao and Patra Lekha finally made it official this year. The two actors got married on November 15 in an intimate ceremony in Chandigarh. Aditya Seel and Anushka Ranjan. Actor Aditya Seel, known for working in Purani Jeans, Student of the Year 2 and Namaste England, got married to his actress girlfriend Anushka Ranjan on November 21 in Mumbai. Celebrities like Alia Bhatt, Vani Kapoor and Bhumi Pednekar had attended their wedding functions. Aishwarya Sharma and Neel Bhatt. Television's popular actors Neel Bhatt and Aishwarya Sharma got married on November 30. The couple fell in love with each other on the sets of Gum Hai Kisi Ke Pyar Mein. They got married within 1 year of dating. Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal. Katrina and Vicky's wedding has been the most talked about wedding of the year 2021. The couple was dating for more than 2 years but never spoke about it in public. They even didn't announce their wedding until it happened. Vicky and Katrina got married on December 9 in Rajasthan and their wedding pictures have been trending on the internet since then. Ankita Lokhande and Vicky Jain. The year 2021 has concluded with actor Ankita Lokhande's wedding. Ankita, who is known for her TV serial Pavitra Rishta, has also worked in films like Manikarnika and Baagi 3. She got married to her businessman boyfriend Vicky Jain on December 14 at a 5-star hotel in Mumbai. Well, who's your favorite couple?